This video game is King of the Dragons on SNES. It was made by Capcom on the year 1991. And as you can see from that little kutskene, it's yet another generic ghouls and goblins clone. We take that dwarf on our first playroom. The controls are simply jump and slash, and also the old special attack with which you can empty the screen. Not here, interestingly. The enemies are orcs and there are usually three at the same time. However, only one attacks at the same time. So you can take them out one by one or by using the flame attack which glares the screen. The wolf arrow men. They are much easier than the orcs. Indeed, they are a little callback. Ghouls and goblins. Wolf arrow men. Note those little infos down the screen. L1 axe, L1 mat shield. They are level ups. You get a level up when you kill a monsters, like this, I mean boss monsters. Meaning after every stage you get level up. However, the level ups do not change anything except for that little number. It has no effect on the gameplay. The first boss is very easy. King of Orcs, indeed. Here's the level up for your shield. The level 2 is very short one. You explore the ruins in the sky. Try to kill all the orcs. This time there are new blue kind of orcs. There is no difference between them and the normal green kind. But it adds a little bit of variety to this goal boosting crap. And I approve of it. With all my might. See, the level is already over. Now comes the Minotaur boss. He has ice attack, which when hit, kills you instantly. There is no end. I mean, not instantly, but it kills you. No matter what. Drains your health anyway. That's why you have to avoid the attack and use your fire attack to kill them. However, you soon run out of MP at magic points to use your fire attack. You have to pass the school. For now comes the special skin. See, the floor is falling and you fall down the sky with the Minotaur. Note how the dwarf's length is exactly the same as the Minotaur's legs. Might as well give him a blowjob when you are at it. Zeus looking. Fuck. Varsar. Okay. Stay.